Well, Fort Lauderdale has become the second city in Florida to raise the age for tobacco sales to 21. The city commission approved the new ordinance on Friday. That means you will have to be 21 to buy any sort of tobacco products or e-cigarettes. The new ordinance does not take effect until March of next year.